Duderme. Vs. Kofi Kingston och Smackdown Live. Ring the bell.
The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Powerful contact by Kingston. Carefully. Measured knee drop.
No, I'm not going to move there. No, the controller spoils it.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Unbelievable
sequence from Kofi. Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized. Incoming. Finds the mark with a leg drop. This match grinded him down a little. Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Come on, boy.
Soaring.
Oh, man, big time.
Oh. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an extra strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some of them want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Ah, oh, look at this. Headbutt! Stomping down! And he has an answer for Big E. The springboard attack fails to land. Nice amateur takedown. Falling behind here.
Focus on the face of Big E.
Vicious right forearm.
Great evasion from Kofi.
Snap, snap, slam. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Austin looks stunned by that.
What is this?
Flat out power!
Wow!
A deadlift military press!
Holy moly!
Slam!
And an elbow drop.
And the WWE Universe is being demoralized by Kofi's situation. Enough already. Your chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Elbow drop. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Not going to think about picking up the pace.
Too far. Holy shit.
Kofi gets out of the way. Uh-oh. Jawbreaker! Left by the turnbuckles. Oh my goodness, what hops!
This is remarkable.
Is to stop Kofi. Climbing to the top rope. From the top. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Setting him up in position here. On the second rope.
DDT.
Being in and jump.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Discouraging results for Kofi. Big E firing on all cylinders.
Oh my God,
he's running on empty right now.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Coming back in the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Clothesline, so effective.
Yo, miss.
And a clothesline.
Wow, oh, nice.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Neckbreaker. He steps foot in the ring again. To the outside. Is to get wild. Elbow drop. Great height. And now.
searching for something.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Yo, what is that?
Ridiculous. immense amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And Zabni has all the time he wants. This building is blocking right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh my gosh!
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh no, not that I'm not the kid this thing. I definitely do not want to be in this kind of destruction.
Something beneath the ring. Tagging this outside. This could be good.
With a
clothesline. What impact.
Oh, yo. Miss. Oh no! One more time.
Square on Kofi. He's in trouble. The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent in.
That one has to end this.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena. It's pandemonium, Paul. Come on.
Yes, I win. Me, I win.
Now here's a look at some of the clips that made that street fight so much fun, at least for us. Performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit and they still came out on top.
Yeah, competition threw everything but the kitchen sink at them here, but who knows, maybe the kitchen sink would have changed the outcome of this match.